20,000 years of peace, balance, and harmony have come to an end. Once again, the world begins its descent into night. Slowly, the world begins to change. Once again, it is time for a new warrior to help prepare the people for the dark times to come. To emerge from the darkness in order to stand against it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. There's a virus harming the creatures here. Many believe it's something we brought from Earth. I've got a few men doing tests to see what it could be. We'll know soon, I'm sure. For now, the men are calling it Earth Syndrome. Not a very original name, I know, but appropriate nonetheless.
What news from Lockhart?
Zone 7 and Zone 16 are showing high occurrences of unobtainium. Nothing like Site 17, but they still show promise.
The others?
It's too premature to say.
I see. Conrad, I want to ask you something.
Yes, sir? What is it?
Are you aware of all activities in the Lockhart area?
I don't understand the question.
You understand the question. Are your men under control?
Everything is under control, sir.
And what about Sean? Is he under control?
Yes, he's under control.
Good. As you know, we trust you.
Yes.
Now, other matters. I read your last correspondence about the virus.
Yes?
You know what? I don't think we'll write anything about that in the reports. Not just yet. Not until we know for sure.
I understand.
Good. I knew you would. We'll talk soon.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. You tell me you got one? Seth, you listen to me right now very carefully. Very carefully. No one fires a single shot until I get there. You got that? Not a single shot. I'm leaving now. Out. Listen to me. I am not leaving Pandora without a souvenir from that shadow moon.
Mm-hmm.